Okay, so هلا بدنا نشوف how we can edit images. Simply, يعني we can add brightness, maybe some contrast, and يعني we can do some operations. Okay, so خلينا نشوف. And I'm just gonna copy all of this onto a MATLAB script. يعني it's better to work with a script because you can save the code و يعني تقدروا يعني you can save the code بيكون عندكم. طيب طيب هلا انا اوكي close all ماشي. قلنا image 1 حتكون ال peppers تمام. بنحدد figure show image 1, هاي هي ال original image اللي حتطلع عنا العادية. طيب خلنا نشوف هلا لو سوينا add. طبعا هلا image 1 احنا قلنا it's a matrix, يعني عبارة عن numbers. okay, يعني اذا فتحت انا image 1 it's just a matrix full of numbers. ايش بيصير لو اني انا ضفت؟ طبعا احنا قلنا الاديشن بتكون element wise operation. فهلا لو سويت للmatrix image 1 add 56 كل البيكسلز حتزيد 56. Hello, we have to know that هذه values, these are values of pixels, okay? هاي كلها pixel values. طبعاً it's huge, يعني لكم أن تتخيلوا 384 times 512. المهم إنه pixel value 255 refers to black, I think. خلينا نشوف. 255 is white and 0 is black. Okay, so هلا if we add 56 we are closer to the white, صح? So what do we expect the image to be? We expect يعني to add brightness, صح? So if we just run this part of the code, evaluate selection, بيطلع عنا صورة أفتح بتبين more bright. طيب خلنا نقول minus 56 إيش حيصير؟ يعني أكيد إحنا رح we can guess إنه حتصير أغمق. أوكي أوكي هاي صارت أغمق. طيب what if I multiply the image 1 by 2؟ هلأ ال multiplication in this case بيعمل كونتراست. اوكي هو واضح انه عم يعمل كونتراست. اوكي half multiplied by divided by 2 بيعطينا هيك dimness. اوكي طبعا هو when we half it the pixels numbers are halved, ف for sure انه it gets darker لانه it's closer to 1 sorry to 0. And the opposite is for when we multiply by 2. طيب. So this is يعني easy to understand. بعدين عنا okay, let's define هلا احنا احنا هلا عنا operation احنا we want to blur out an image. How do we blur out an image? So في عنا ال averaging, we can do averaging. Okay. And we can use this code, okay? So first we average, يعني we need three matrices, okay? And we average each component by itself, okay? We use the filter function. It convolves a ones matrix multiplied by 1 over n squared اللي هي 1 over 5 squared يعني 1 over 25 يعني 0.004. خلينا نشوف هلا خلينا احنا we define f the f matrix. خلينا نشوف هلا n is 5, f is a ones matrix with size of 5 times 5 and multiplied by 1 over 5 squared اللي هي 25. يعني if we run this part of the code إيش رح يطلع عنا؟ F is a 5 times 5 matrix. F is 0.04, okay? طيب we use filter 2 to convolve F اللي هي اللي هلا شفناها 0.04 with image 1 first component. بعدين we do the same for image 1 second component. هلا why do we do it in 3 steps؟ لأنه when we use this function it only works on 2D. ف image if we do this then it is considered 3D. But when we only use one component of the third dimension, we can it's 2D, it's considered 2D, okay? لأنه the color doesn't change. So we just use one color. Okay. بعدين we get an average after we do this operation using the filter function. Okay. After we do this, we get an average. Okay. هلا هذا ال average it's like it doesn't operate on one pixel. بس لا it takes the average of the surrounding pixels. بعدين we convert the لانه احنا هلا بالبيكسلز we use a range from 0 to 255 صح. Where do we get this number from؟ لانه احنا عندنا length يعني ليش احنا البيكسلز عندنا from 0 to 255؟ لانه 2 يعني each bit has 8 a length of 8 equals 256 okay. بس احنا we don't use 156 لانه we consider 0 يعني the number 2 power 8 is equals to 256 فاحنا we use pixels from 0 to 255 يعني هدول these are in total 256 cases يعني 256 pixels يعني alright. So احنا this is what u int 8 means. It means that we have two power. The length is the length of our. يعني the length of our image pixels is L, which is 2 power 8. Okay, أنا مش عارفة كيف أشرح هذه صراحة. So filter 2 uses conv 2 to do most of the work. It's a 2D correlation. It's related to 2D convolution by 180 degree rotation of the filter matrix. طيب. So it's just a function that does some convolution. Okay. And uint 8 is a هذه is a function بتطلع ال بتحولها ل unsigned 8 bit integer. Okay. وإحنا عندنا the values of uint range from 0 to 255. So this is why we use uint 8 لأنه إحنا عم نستخدم this number of pixels. طيب then we هلأ إحنا عندنا average 1 average 2 average 3 هاي ال red green and blue. بعدين we concatenate them together عشان يطلع لنا a total image. So let's just check out the code. Does it work or not? طيب بنشوف هلا. We just run this section of the code, evaluate selection, and we have a new image. شوفوا هنا هاي كانت الكونتراست when we multiplied by 2 and this one when we did some convolution or something يعني some filter it's supposed to be studied in the theory part صح I guess. طيب So that's it, يعني that's all for now. هلا this is like tasks. We have to plot the original image, the contrast image, and then the brightness. And this is the end.